Hey friends, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to reset Facebook password. So if you guys might have forgotten your Facebook password and you guys wanna reset Facebook password, I'm gonna show with you how to reset Facebook password. Okay, so let's start with the basic one. I think this is the one that I'm gonna show with you. The basic way to reset Facebook password, let me show you. If you have totally lost access to your password, is come to Facebook. Let me show you. So log out of Facebook if you want to recover your password. So I haven't forgotten my password. I'm gonna share with you just in case if you've forgotten your password, what you might need to do. So click on forget the password down below. And now you will choose the email where they may contact you, and make sure you guys choose the email that is associated with your account. So find your account automatically. So another thing that I really love to show you guys, if you guys log into Facebook with email and phone number and saving the details, they can automatically log you in. So let me show with you. For example, find your account automatically. We can try to find your account using the email account on your phone. So let me show you, for example. So this is my account. So let me log in and then let me click on next. And see, and let's see what happens. They're just looking for account, so let's just give them a few seconds. So yes, Facebook. So now if you have forgotten your password, you just click on get code. Now from here you can choose how they're gonna contact you. So you can log in with Google account or send via email. So you can choose either of the two. So that was the first option that I wanted to show guys, that you can recover a Facebook account via your phone number or your email address. So let me show you the second step. If that one did not work for you somehow, try all these steps. So go to Google and search I forgot my Facebook password. What do I do? Yep. So now make sure guys come to https://facebook.com/help. Make sure guys to go to the official website, to the official Facebook website. I'm sorry about that. So you can choose either of the two, but make sure it is from Facebook itself. I can't reset my password because I can't access the email. So choose this one. I can't reset my password because I can't access my email. So choose that one. So they're gonna share with you some steps on how you can reset your password. You may be able to get back into your Facebook account by using an alternate email or mobile phone number listed on your account. If you don't know what the alternate information you have, use a computer or mobile phone that you've previously used to log into your Facebook. Go to facebook.com/login identity and follow the instructions. Learn how to reset your password once you get back into your account. So this is very important. Learn how to reset your password once you get back into your account. So let's go with this one, login identity. So enter your phone number or emails. If you guys use phone number, you can just put your phone number. So I'm using email. I'll have to put my email address. So Milton Tex is my Facebook name. Milton Tex. Search. So guys, choose a way to login. So you can either send a call via email. So click on no longer have access to this. Now you'll come, I have lost access to my login details. What you need to do is you can access the phone number or email. Tell us how we can reach you, send a new login email, confirm it to you. This stops anyone else from trying to log in. Look out for a message. We'll email you with one final step to get back to your account. So let's click on start. So now guys, you have to provide in an email address. Set a new login email. We'll send you a code to the email address you gave us to make sure it's yours. We'll also use it to send you a notification about your account. We'll remove any other phone number or email address on your account, only if you'll see your email address on your profile and you can change it anytime. So guys, remember at the beginning of the video I told you that I've not lost access to any of this. I'm basically showing you how you can recover back your Facebook email. I mean Facebook password. So make sure guys put in an email. The email that you put in, make sure it's not the same email that you used to log in. Make sure put in a whole new email. As you can see, the written new email. So make sure put in the new email address. Okay? So once you guys have done that, go back and check back to your account and they shall surely contact you. And this works, and hope you guys enjoyed the video. If it did not work, please leave a concern in the comment section below and see how I may help you out. Or again, if you guys cannot have access to your account, make sure you guys go to Facebook, on Twitter, reach out to them on Twitter, reach out to Facebook team and tell them like you have lost access to your password, like YouTube. If you have problem with YouTube, usually reach out to them on Twitter. So reach out to Facebook on Twitter in case this one did not work for you. So that's what I have for you guys in this video. Make sure you guys subscribe for more videos. If you guys want to be seeing more videos like this, make sure you guys subscribe to this video and see you all in my next video.